So they're a very, very good team. They have been for a number of years. So this is a big one for us to win a series against ASU. It's not so much about me, it's about the team and how we're progressing and what we're able to do in this conference. You know, we were a team that came from the bottom, you know, and we worked our way up, and now we want to just keep it there. We want to keep playing well, we want to keep playing well against good teams, and these are good teams. These teams can hit. I mean, this conference is loaded with good hitting teams, so you know, we got to keep going, we got to keep pushing, we got to get a good performance from Hawkins tomorrow, and hopefully we'll do that and hit the ball.